I have an HTC fucking Vive, and it's the gayest thing ever. Like,
here, this guy's gonna be, you're the best.